Spunky Biff Masterson on another adventure of the Cinnamon Kid. Before he goes off, Spunky, when evil doers meet them, they lose their body control. That's not the story. I'm sure you're sick of it by now. So we'll do our story for ya. So go ahead and go.
I was thinking it's fine. I don't want to hear it. I demand $10 billion in all currency of this nation, and I'll forget that melodramatic bullshit. All right, let's get on to brass tacks. Now, if you do not heed to my demands, I shall release upon your country 10 billion of these nasty little flies. I do not know what to call them, but they are nasty, and they will indeed hurt you very badly if you do not heed. And well. That's really all I have to say. Well, have a good night now. Yeah. I really do love you all. Just don't get me wrong when I talk like this. But, you know, the guys gotta do what the guys gotta do. Good night.
All right, yeah. What the heck was that? Yeah.
Oh, no.
You little bikini.
Something must be done. Yes, Kinky, I agree 100%. Yes. You must be stopped.
Well, there it is, my minions. The labor of over 50 years. What do you think?
I think you're more comparable faster.
Thank you. Well, when these eggs of mine hatch, they will burst forth and send thousands of embryos. Keep it! My minion!
Put his eye back! Put his eye back!
Oh! Kill it! No! Kill it!
Yes, we must proceed to the arsenal. Thank you very much. Oh, yes.
These have been modified. You can now see their true form.
Ooh. Neat. Ha ha. Proceed, Kinky.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, Chinky, my dear friend, your valiant efforts should not have died in vain. I shall avenge you from this dreaded megalomaniac. You shall suffer for his crimes. I shall put him on a spit, and you shall burn! Burn, I say! Burn! Ah, oh, Chinky, you look bloated. I'm sorry for that.
I shall send you to the Meglo Maniac!
Big Gleeboid.
Yes!
Make sure this egg sack never leaves this table. If it does, all the flies shall die. It must not happen.
I shall guard it with my life, Master.
Look! It's Spunky Biff and Chinky!
My nemesis to rid you from the world.
Now you think you will destroy me, but no, I am the most triumphant swordsman ever in history. How about you?
Ha 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 ha